Marshall! Creeper, bring your heist, bring your heist, bring your heist!
You got a knife?
Oh, I didn't mean that. No, that actually isn't my fault, like, no joke, because I just followed him. Like, I didn't see that.
Well, close the door behind you, fucking spastic.
Oh, Marshall, I'm sorry, I wasn't...
You're building the rest, you're building this back up again?
No, I'm not, it's not my fault.
You came in my house, there's no need to be in my house.
He asked me to come in and see your house, and then you have to come in and see it.
You're fucking spastic.
Right, Keel, keep your eyes near Piers.
Piers?
Bill, you duckhead.
Piers! Flip that.
We're going by level here.
Yeah, no, no. I'm just gonna do. Oh, watch out!
We need to light up that whole wall. Because it's just
stop. Ow!
It's just making things spawn in.
Oh!
Yeah, I died. Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna go get my shit, I'll be there in a second.
Ruben just fucking exploded in front of me.
Fuck up, Kill.
Yeah.
Funny gets the fan.
Who asked? No one did. Thanks.
Well, the fact that people raided me, just kinda like, you know.
Oh, you fucking
fucking.
And have you really any crying upset Ian by any chance, please? I would absolutely love some.
Oh please. My god!
What happens? What keeps happening?
I just watched Marshall like blow up.
Serious, Marshall?
What's your thing back? I thought you keep them.
Are you just keeping them?
Marshall,
fucking...
Marshall texted me earlier saying I've got a predicament, mate, and I was like, what is it, Marshall? Because I thought like he'd fall down the toilet or something.
Yeah. You can't be too about this, yeah.
So when someone says they have a predicament,
shutting my Mikhail down. Wow.
When someone says they have a predicament, do you automatically think they've fallen down the toilet?
Yeah, that's usually what I.
That's
usually what happens. That's usually what happens.
Always fall down.
Stupid fucking question, like, wasn't it, like?
That's just a hit.
Oh,
I'm
sorry.
What the fuck is going on here?
That shit's your fucking
holy shit.
Didn't be. Without a choice, not to be.
Wait, whoa, I heard you. Whoa.
Wait, who the fuck was that?
Whoa!
Harry! What the fuck?
He said sorry, you could have answered me.
What did you say?
I said, see where you said it, I like had a choice, not to be. Something.
Andrew, what did you do?
What?
What do you mean, what did I do? The glowstone, thank you. That would have just.
The fact that you have.
Oh!
That's
oh!
That's
no! I'm gonna let Kael on fire!
Sorry,
I got scared. Right, hold on, sorry.
Baby, show me your tits, baby, show me your titties. Baby, show me your big titties.
Oh, wait, don't touch me like, as a joke, like, not like being serious, you know what I mean? I am.
I'm gonna go.
Like, honestly,